Typhoon Koppu is absolutely walloping Hong Kong as I speak. The storm surge waves behind me are really smashing into the low-lying coastal areas of the city. High tide is forecast to be around 4 o'clock in the morning, which is about 5 hours away. So the situation behind me is only really going to get worse as the tide gets higher and the waves crash even more violently onto the waterfront here. Typhoon Koppu is intensifying rapidly just to the south of the city, and as the night wears on, I expect things to get a lot more violent and dramatic, and it's certainly a serious situation here for Hong Kong and southern China.